But what you do? You don't like me.
Defeat my enemy. It's not.
We are here in the house. What else I can show you? Water here is not good. The only thing stop us to do that is done. Let's clean the floor.
This is my power to defeat my enemy. It's not you, the mosquito. Smoky house. This one is no smell, but it's kind of spicy thing. Like hurt in your eyes. For sure, the mosquito is hurt. So they leave. It not kill them. They just leave. See, it doesn't have smell. But the mosquito is go away.
Hello everyone, good morning and welcome to another vlog. So while we are here in the house, what else I can show you is just my cooking things. Like I was learning cooking. So today, let's make a breakfast. And we are using a leftover stock from only the available we have here in the house. So we don't have any meat, so we just have the eggs, we have cabbage here, we have the noodles here, which is pancit noodles. First, we need to make a fried egg. And we have only a small oil. Perfect. And last oil that we have. Now here's the egg that we have. Done. Let's clean the floor.
Ta-da!
The breakfast is ready. We have in noodles with eggs and sunny side up eggs with a rice. Let's eat. Oh my God, I can't believe you. You know I like you so much, but what you do? You don't like me. Why you don't like me? Huh? Why you don't like me? Oh, hello guys, you there? I just check this one if there is a scratch because we like this. No, it's me, I like this. So let's just use it once in a month because this is not safe, but I like to use it, so just once a month, okay? Just like that, and that's enough. Hello everyone from here in the farm. So I gonna share something about farming, rice farming. It's regarding about the one of the videos before that I show you about we spray E fertilizer and in the farm for E insects. So I just want to clarify that rice is safe to eat. You need those things to make sure that the rice is healthy to prevent any bugs and anything to the farm. So it's for a good reason. The water here and maybe the water here is not good, as you can see of the color. So maybe it's contaminated water in this area here. Maybe that's the only thing that you will be expect, that not good thing about farm here in the farm where I was living, because the water here is not a good quality. It's color brown and not very clear. But the water we drink, we buy that, so it's safe. We drink is safe water. And thank you to one of our subscribers that asking these few things, that to make sure that we are okay here. Me and my family are okay here. We drink is safe water. And to eat rice, it's safe. Okay? Okay. And you can eat this one. A sugar cane. The weather today is unsure. It's raining, it's sunny in one, like they're mixed. Living in the rice farm field is, here's are the few things that you maybe experience and expect if you are living in this type of places here in the Philippines. Number one, the mosquito here is a lot. Mosquito is always here for the whole year. They show up, start around 6 in the evening. You expect the mosquito is around already that time. And two, the water here, based in my experience, maybe in the other places who have farmed, they have a good supplies of water and good colors of water. But here where I am is none. The water we have here is color brown, so maybe it's something you don't like to have also if you are here in the Philippines. And if you want to have a good water, like, you need to buy those water and you can use that to shower. Speaking of water, maybe some of you are wondering why we are not making a water pump yet. I don't want to make a story. I don't want to make a big story about it. But the only thing stop us to do that is the land issue. Okay? That's only two things that you will be expect in the farm. There is some bonus. It's not really always the bugs, like white bugs. It's really annoying here in the farm field. It goes to your house and that's give you itchy skin, that the white bugs. So, but they are not always here, only in few sometimes, but they are not good to have also. So So those are the things that you will be expect. Actually, I think it's just my think that some of the foreigners don't like to living in the farm filled area. But there is a few chosen places that have a good things. Even it's a rice field. It's just in this area where I was living is have those things like the water and the mosquito. I don't know why it's a lot in here. I was remember when I was in the city before, they don't have mosquito out there. Nah, didn't. But here we have so much. So maybe the mosquito are a province mosquito. They are not city. Okay, everyone, that's pretty much it for today's video. And thank you so much for always joining my vlog. I truly appreciate your support to my channel. Till next time, everybody, remember to take care of yourself and stay safe, and God will bless you all. Bye for now. I see you soon. Give this a thumbs up only if you enjoy. Bye!